this guitar's a pain in the ass to keep in tune.